Thousands of teachers and staff members will be getting a raise in Dallas ISD. Late last night, officials signed off on pay hikes and new incentives. The Board of Trustees unanimously approved a $1.9 billion budget for next school year. It raises the starting salary for new teachers to $60,000 and establishes a $15 minimum wage for other employees in the district. It also provides for thousands of dollars in new retention incentives.